USB? Hello? I don't know how that worked out either. There we go. Sword range is like got nothing. I do remember that the frogs are like the sneaky enemy of this game. Throw boss? It's the ice boss. Alright, somewhere in here the sound just decided to lose itself again. The sound is just off, and there's really not much I can do about it. I'm just hoping. Bum 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 bum. In the door, Kirby. Is this wheel level? Clipping, how does it work? Get up there. That was unfortunate. Hell yes. Stone's too strong. Thank you. Yep, sounds delayed again. Forget what two wheels gives you. NES cutter too strong. Whoa. Am I gonna have to go fight what's his face with no weapon now? Museum up there. It's over. Two stones in one room. Thank you. more interested in that one. Oh no. Come on, Bugsy. I love suplex, but this is not the time for it. In the door, Kirby. Yo, that jump. Are we already off sync again on sound? What the hell is even going on? Are you also a lag machine weapon? Yup. It just looks cooler. Thank you. All right, let's go. Combo. Yep, sounds off sync again. Oh, my goodness, that fall. Oh. Well, what's done is done. I don't know if we have that now. Tornado was really nice for this stage, at least.
Hmm.
Yo! Oh. Okay. I didn't need to go in that room at all. It's you. Fireball is such a reckless weapon, even if it is a really fun one. Well, this is probably a good screen to have had Fireball. Thank you. Sound is desynced. High jump. Whoa. You better get up here. More ground to cover for you, Krakow, than there was on the Game Boy. Oh, game. I know what this new split's name is. What this split's new name is. That's a good case of I need to be able to land to actually get something going again. Need to keep this for all of World 5. switching the sound again because I could hear it. So every time I just switch between the two channels, it seems to actually figure something out. Still got it. Oh. I don't remember this room at all. I saw the food too late. Not the best of choices. Oh, what? Should have gotten laser. Laser would have actually been, like, decent. Well, I guess I have another stage, so there's that. Thank you. Come on. B button. That was not the time to not work. That's the sound. Tempting as one-ups are. After I didn't die the fireball, that was that. B button again. And we're dead. No. Look at this room in the middle of this room. Support, whatever that means. What's up, Stump? Oh no. Maybe I should have held on to that one. Anything good in here? Thank you. Shout out to that crate. You know, I really thought I was gonna get that slide. This is not the next room, is it? It is. Just go up, just go up. Sound desync. Is the NES 60 frames a second? Because that's what I just told OBS. Take it. Thank you. Oh, come on. B button is again failing me. Nice. Oh jeez, their ice aura persists. Thank you. I mean, I probably should have just taken Bugsy as a weapon to ditch. Even without any any real intent of using the weapon. Flaming Leo would have been down by now. Burning Leo? Fireball's not a great weapon against boss types. Taking my prize. Sound got desynced anyway. Get me out of here. Gotta advance to the next stage. Cool. Probably should have taken the wheel. It's like as soon as I've caught the stars, I'm like, oh, it's this screen. It might have actually been useful to pick up the single point of health. Alright, 10 minutes to PB. There it goes. Well, we got some chip damage in at least. We did it. Dreamland is saved. It's over. It's all over.
Then why is the timer still running?
This music. Is this the crisscross pattern? Yes, it is. Redirect the sound one more time and hope that everybody else can still hear it just fine. Oh no! Yeah, just take this now. What's up, Raining Elementalist? That's not an easy shot to get. Take the free hit. Yeah, I know your tricks.
Is it there?
Cool. We did it. It's like 8 spots on the board, because why not? I'm pretty sure whenever I did this years ago, it was also like having fun doing things, whereas this was hold right, and by hold right, I mean double tap right, and run. Only hear my sister's voice reading this text. Thank you, lady. I'm trying to figure out if this is done sparse, and either way, thanks. I don't play this game very often, but I've been like noticing that it's near the bottom of my speedrun.com list of times. I could do better than that. Gotcha. It's the good thing about like a lot of old NES games. They're usually games you can get through in one sitting, so you can actually just kind of sit down and play them, even if you don't have the optimal strats. And just have some fun. Between all those, you know, 5-hour Tales of Celia runs. Let's go say hi to Rick. He's 1:45 into a Link to the Past randomizer race. I don't know if I'm playing Yooka-Laylee tomorrow morning or if I'm playing Tales of Zillia tomorrow morning. It'll be one of those, though. Thanks for dropping in. Check out the Kickstarter if you want. No pressure there. But, yeah. Have a good one. and I'll just keep recording here. Something about let the credits play out.